Hey guys, it's Rafika. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be doing a little Fenty Beauty review, and if you want to see that, keep watching. So, just to start off, my roommate is in the shower, so if you guys hear that, I'm sorry. But yeah, I still need to film, like I needed to film or whatever, so I'm filming. Hold on. Okay, so today I'm going to be doing a review and first impressions of the Fenty Beauty by Rihanna Stunna Lip Paint in Unveil. Focus. So, to give some tea, Rihanna came out with this on Friday, and that was the 21st, and that's when I ordered it. But then in the little email from Fenty Beauty and on Sephora, it said that this was going to be Stunna Week, so she's going to keep releasing new paints, and I'm going to try to buy them all and then do a video like swatching all of them, but I just wanted to do like this one because I've never had. Like, I tried on the red one. But I tried it on in store, and I don't really wear lipstick at the time, so I was like, But now I've been, like, feeling it, and, like, I didn't really like how lipstick looked on my lips, but now I'm, like, into it. So I wanted to avoid it, and I really like the color. But let's get into this. So this Stunna Lip Paint is the second color she's ever came out with. I've already opened it to look at it, but I didn't, like, I didn't open the package. I just wanted to look at the packaging. But it's $24, and it comes with 0.13 fluid ounces, and this is how it looks. She's cute. Packaging is cute. I mean, it gets real fingerprinty, but it says Fenty Beauty. And this is a cute little universal brown shade. She always says, like, a lot of times she does say, like her last red one was like universal red, like for everybody. It's made for everybody, every queen, light skin, dark skin, whatever. But today we're going to be trying this. So I already like moisturized my lips a little bit just because, you know, they need a little moisture. And she doesn't have any lip kits or anything, so I'm just going to, I mean lip liner, so I'm just going to use this. I can't wait to see all the rest of the colors. One already came out, which I have. I have Uncuffed. But that's not what we're going to be swatching today. We're going to do that later, honey. But I really just wanted to try this one. I did like a little look that kind of was like fall color, so it matched. Okay, I need to put this on. I also, look at this applicator, guys. Like, look at how like cool that is. It's like perfectly fit for lips. I'm also not a lipstick wearer because I didn't really like how it looked on my lips, but now I'm like really into it. I also have on a lot of blush. Please ignore that. I wasn't paying attention. I applied too much. Ooh. It like dries matte, but it's not like tight matte. This is kind of a look. Are we feeling this? Ooh. Wait, Ree. You about to have to make me feel like lipstick on me. Like, what's good, Ree? What's good, Ree? Anna. Robin. Robin. Again. Let me see. I'm not lighting. Like, not lighting. But, okay, like, it's mostly dry now. It's dry. Feels pretty good. It doesn't make my lips feel tight. Like, it doesn't feel like I have lipstick on. Like, at all. Especially not, like, a liquid. What'd she call them, though? She calls it a long wear fluid lip color. I feel like it's dry enough, so let's take a sip out of my little water bottle. There's a little transfer just at the bottom, but that's like where I just applied. So, wait, I don't know if you guys can see it. But you see it, guys, like right there? It's like a little transfer. But not that much, though. That's good. I took another sip and a lot came off. But I don't think I let it it like set enough. It has to have time to set. I'm sorry that I'm not like a big expert on lipstick. I swear the next one's gonna be so much better, but this looks so cute. Like, this is such a fall vibe. Like, this is a Rihanna. Like, you're, I love this lipstick. Like, I love it. Can I just say that? Can I say it? Can I speak it? Can I speak on it? I love it. Wait, I don't have mascara on my bottom lashes. Okay. But yes, I love this lipstick. Wait, hold on, what time is it? 6:50. Ooh, I can still post on YouTube. Okay, guys, I'm gonna try to post this tonight. It's the 26th. Let's see if I can get it up tonight. So let me cut this video short. Well, not short, but let me like hurry up. But overall, I really like this lipstick. This is so cute. Like, the color is perfect for my skin tone. And actually, comment down below for when I get all the lip paints. Would you guys maybe want to see it on like a couple of my friends to see like the different skin tones? So like it'll show it on each of them. Like, would you guys like that? Or would you not? But like, if I get like a friend that's like darker than me and then like a friend that's like lighter than me and see how like that works out. Or should I just do it by myself? Like, whatever you guys are thinking, like, comment down below what you guys think. I think it could be cute and helpful for like you guys, instead of having to look at like a million videos, you can like look at one video and see all this like colors. But I'm pretty much done, but I really recommend this lipstick. I would honestly buy it. This is my first time ever trying it, but I look cute, so I feel like you should look cute too and buy it. Okay. But thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to comment down below what your thoughts are on if I should swatch on my other friends or any other Fenty products you guys may want me to try. And don't forget to click the subscribe button. And when you click the subscribe button, click the bell right next to it so you can get notified every single time I post. Thank you guys so much for watching. Peace out, Girl Scouts.